Hello guys, in this task I am going to classify the species of the iris dataset by using unsupervised machine learning algorithm. Unsupervised machine learning algorithm doesn't need label for classification. Instead, it will cluster the species by using the given features. I am here importing some of the data science library. I am using read underscore CSV function and store it in a variable df. I am already told that we doesn't need labels, so I am dropping the column species and I don't want ID. These are the top 5 rows of my data frame. My data has 150 rows and 4 columns. These are the column names. There is no null values in my data sets. You can see some of the statistical information by using a describe function. These are the correlation between the features. Some of them are highly correlated. Elbow method is used to select the suitable k value. In everyone's perspective, they had some of the k value by seeing the data set, but the elbow method help us to select the suitable k value. From the diagram, I am selecting the value of k is 3. I am fitting in the algorithm by using fit underscore predict. I am describe that clusters is equal to 3. I create a column label and store the predicted values. These are the centroids. This was the scatter plot of the first two features along with the centroids. Thank you.